Each airport in the national airspace system has unique and distinct characteristics, which can sometimes lead pilots to use the wrong surface in taxi, takeoff, or landing operations. Let's take a look at some of these tricky areas from the flight deck. Lawrence G. Hanscom Field in Bedford, Massachusetts, is located 15 miles northwest of Boston Logan Airport, between the towns of Concord and Lexington. It's a medium-sized airport serving primarily the corporate, business, and general aviation communities. The airport configuration consists of two intersecting runways, 523 and 1129. The runway layout at the airport has led to some unique issues involving proper runway identification. Aircraft either on a wide right base or on a right downwind for runway 29 have mistakenly approached and attempted to land on runway 23. Misidentification of a runway often occurs if the other runway comes into sight first. In this example, the pilot sees runway 23 before runway 29, but does not verify that it is the correct runway. The same misidentification occurs with aircraft on the right base to runway 11, in this case, inadvertently lining up for runway 5. Positive identification of the landing runway needs to be a part of every pilot's landing checklist. Hotspot 1, depicted on the airport diagram, highlights an area that is hazardous due to its complexity. The intersections of taxiways Sierra, Juliet, Foxtrot, Gulf, and Echo, combined with a large ramp area, creates a prime area for confusion and misidentification. Understanding your taxi clearance and aircraft location on the airport is an absolute requirement when transitioning through this area. Pilots need to remember that if they are ever in doubt or unsure of any instruction or aircraft position, the easiest answer is to ask the air traffic control tower. They're there to help. Being aware of hotspots and other configuration issues at Lawrence G. Hanscom Field will help pilots make better decisions and, along with the air traffic control tower, keep the operation safe and efficient. Now you're better prepared for your trip to Lawrence G. Hanscom Airport. It's always better to know before you go.